geraniums and phlox, pansies growing in a tub, and ivy up a tree. But I was disappointed, because nowhere could I see a daisy, a daisy, a crazy lazy daisy, a purple-hooded, greater-bodied, crazy lazy daisy, an always prickly, sometimes tickly, purple-hooded, greater-bodied, crazy lazy daisy. I walked beside the farmer's fields and wondered what was growing. I searched through all the hedgerows and the meadow he'd been mowing. Lots of grass and lots of trees and a great big field of rye. But I was disappointed because nowhere did I spy a daisy, a daisy, a crazy lazy daisy, a purple-hooded, greater-bodied, crazy lazy daisy, and always prickly, sometimes tickly, purple-hooded, greater-bodied, crazy lazy daisy, a lesser-spotted, polka-dotted, always prickly, sometimes tickly, purple-hooded, greater-bodied, crazy lazy daisy. Then just as I was giving up, I came across a mass of prickly tickly daisies that were growing in the grass. I heard the farmer with his mower heading down the lane, and so I rescued just enough to make myself a chain of daisies, daisies, crazy lazy daisies, purple-hooded, greater-bodied, crazy lazy daisies, always prickly, sometimes tickly, purple-hooded, greater-bodied, crazy lazy daisies, lesser-spotted, polka-dotted, always prickly, sometimes tickly, purple-hooded, greater-bodied, crazy lazy daisies, tangle-worted, pinny-skirted, lesser-spotted, polka-dotted, always prickly, sometimes tickly, purple-hooded, greater-bodied, crazy lazy daisies.